Hello. Some of you may know that I am relaunching my belly dance courses, and I am very excited to breathe new life into our body temples. And I have come up with a few offerings I'd love to share and give more clarity on in this here video. So if you're interested, keep watching. I have two different courses available, and I will go through what they both offer here in this video. I'd also like to say that there is a bundle option on my website, which allows you to get both of the courses at a discount, which is genuinely what I recommend. Both courses are great, and both courses are very different. So let's talk about course number one, which is essentially a beginner's course. However, if you have experience with belly dancing and you want to review and re-examine some of the building blocks and some of the foundations, then this course is really great because we go over how to really create clean planes and how to build a foundation that, in my personal opinion and experience, will expand your dance no matter what. Going back to the basics is some of the most challenging things. That said, if you are a beginner, this is definitely the course that you should choose because we are going to set you up in a really strong foundation is the key word, and get you moving from a home position, which I call home position, which is going to be extremely healthy and beneficial to your body and to your dance in the long term and in the long run, which is what we want, right? So this course has about 15 different classes. Each class is about 10 to 15 minutes long. So if you just want to take a little nugget each day, you can, or you can run through them sequentially if you prefer. One thing I really love about the building blocks of belly dance course is that it includes a ooey gooey and yummy warm-up, which will prepare your body for everything you're going to learn. And if you are feeling like, I'm stiff or stagnant, I don't feel like moving today, I can almost guarantee you that this warm-up will help you open up the body, open up in the rib cage, open up in the belly, open up the entire body, so that you will probably feel a lot more ready to dance. Plus, it's always better to start moving when you're nice and warmed up. So this is one thing that the Building Blocks of Belly Dance course does have, which is definitely a plus. There's actually two different warm-ups. One, I talk through the how-to, and then in the second warm-up, we go through it without me talking. So once you get the hang of it, you can just do the warm-up in like 10 to 15 minutes and then choose whatever class you want to take for that day. And that's kind of the way I intended doing this. So let's move into the Breakthrough Belly Dance course. So this course has actually more classes in it. It does not have the warm-up, but it has like three main sections, and the three main sections focus on different specific moves. For example, we go through figure eights, we go through the belly rolls, which I know a lot of people are interested in diving into, and we go through combining hips and arms and moving into more of a dance flow, which challenges our coordination, this type of thing. Both courses have a rock it out section at the end where we put together everything that we've learned in the course, and essentially you'll get your own little mini choreography or combo that you can celebrate with and just use as a workout. I also suggest you join the private Facebook group because I think it'd be really fun if we could all celebrate by showing our little choreo. I guess because it's like a mini choreography, I want to call it a choreo. We can all show our little mini choreo in that group and stay accountable and keep up, because my goal is to have you see it through to the finish line. That being said, I also want to offer a once a week Zoom. We'll test it out. We'll do the first one. It will be a 4-week series starting after the 27th or 28th. I'll put the details in the comments. I'm thinking about a Wednesday, but essentially I want to do a once a week Zoom to keep us accountable for one, and also to bring the community together, and also to just say, hey, what do you need help with? How did the course go for you this week? And how can we continue to expand and evolve and dive deeper, having a live element, which I think is gonna be really important. What do you think? So if you do get the course, you will get the first Zoom session for free, and you need to get it by the 28th, because after that the window closes, we will start the Zoom classes. You can choose to do one or the other, but my intention and my vision is to really use those to ride alongside each other, because once a week is really not that much. And since we're all at home right now, I think that doing the course on your own schedule will be great. And then using the Zoom classes to continue to progress together and give us these markers to keep moving. Because if I know anything about holding yourself accountable, is that it's a lot harder. So the Zoom classes are there to ride along and to keep you progressing and to keep you motivated and to bring us together. So I hope that this adds a level of clarity. I am happy to answer more questions. You can find both the courses on artofyoubellydance.com. I will provide a link, and you can see the exact curriculum for both courses. So you can just click on the course, you can literally scroll down the curriculum and you will see what I'm going to teach. You can see the sections, and if you see a little preview button, that means you can take that class for free just to test the waters and preview that class. So let's see what else. There are payment plan options, and the bundle will include both courses, the building blocks and the breakthrough, at a discount, which, like I said, is genuinely what I recommend. I hope that you continue to dance. I hope that you dance with me and that you are motivated and inspired to dive deeper into your body. I would be honored to be your teacher. Thank you.